This is Skye, and her ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5217065. She is a female English Coonhound mixed, about 4 years old, and came in as a stray on September 8th out of Arcadia. I don't know what she weighs, but it's not listed here, but she is on the chunky side. Part of that might be that she really loves treats. She'll sit on command, she catches treats in midair, she's the all-around treat hound, aren't you? So that would make her very easy to train, I would think. What can you tell us about her?
She very loves attention, and like, she'd be a great family dog. I could see that. She just loves to be pet, and like, she's so curious to everything.
Yeah. She just kind of wants to be the center of things, and she wants to kind of follow you around and do whatever you want to do. So she immediately came to me as soon as I got into leash range. She was like, "Oh, hello," and came running over to say hi. So she's very, very friendly. Have you seen her around other dogs?
Yeah, she's very interested, but she hasn't tried to like attack any of them.
Right. No, she's just.
Yes.
So you're curious about other doggies that probably get along very well with a sibling. Oh, the sweetheart. She's really, really seems like a calm companion dog. She's only four, although maybe it's her weight and her little gray beard makes her look a little older, but she's only four, so she's a young dog. What's your little freckles? You have white freckles on your nose. I just noticed that. I don't know what an English Coonhound looks like. How much of her is Coonhound and how much of her is Shepherd? She looks a little bit like a German Shepherd too, with coloring. She's a sweetie. This is Skye, and she needs a new start. She got lost, and now she's stuck here. So please come on down to meet her and take her home and put her on a little quick diet and run her around the block a few times, and she'll be a slim and healthy dog. She's already a perfect dog. Baby. Bye.